Today I'm going to be introducing my golf cart. So it is a 2000 model G16E Yamaha. I picked it up for $1,200 on Craigslist. It has newer batteries. I think they're late 2017, but were installed in early 2018. They're 200 amp hours, so they're pretty decent. I've yet to drain it out. I've only had the golf cart for a tiny bit. I haven't had it for that long, but I just decided to do an intro. These, of course, the headlights, they are aftermarket. They don't come with the Yamahas. It's just got regular wheels, 8-inch. Here's the batteries. Let me open this up. So here they are. They're, I think they're called Pro Lines. I don't think you can really see that, but 200 amp hours, I mean, seem perfectly fine for quality. I mean, our seats kind of dirty. The guy got a new golf cart and he had this for a while, and it's kind of dirty, but it's got some rust underneath it. As you can see, it doesn't have a rear seat. It was a golf course car. It has the turn signals. Got front turn signals. You can see. Let me turn on this one so you can see better. Got front turn signals. It's got rear turn signals, which that was really nice. Of course, this system is very old. It's got headlights, which we have noticed that I think it's the right headlight goes really high up. So we're definitely going to have to adjust that, because it's just not going to do. I mean, the pedal's not sticky. None of that. There's one thing that's pretty annoying. A reverse gear. I guess it helps so you know that you're in reverse, but it is really annoying, and you definitely can't do it late at night because people hear that. It's got a side mirror, which I thought was pretty cool, and then it's got this right here, but as you can see, there's no pieces. The piece is down over here, right here. So, and it's all fog, so we're just going to completely get a brand new front on it. This front is just not gonna cut it. We're just gonna have to get a brand new frosted glass one, or frosted windshield one. So that is the cart. I think that's it. If you have any questions, I guess just comment below. I'll make sure to answer them.